touch my hands as I hypnotize you. I'm here to help you. I'm here to help you, and I speak telepathically, my dear. I speak telepathically because we are in your dreamscape. Suffering quite a bit. I'm here. You asked for me, and I'm here. And I know you're suffering. I know you're suffering so much, and you know I care. I love you. You are my to watch over.
Yes, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
watching over you from the dreamscape, from the other dimension, the one right next to yours. So you're never alone. You're never alone, my dear. Just watch my hands, they hypnotize you, help you to relax. have a couple of cords that need to be cut. There we go. Some of them are a little bit thicker and trickier than the other ones. Oh my goodness. Yes. These cords are awfully thick. Up by your crown. Crown chakra. Only the best for you. Only the best for you. Yes, only the best. There we go. You're okay. Yes, it's cleansing. You're being cleansed. How do you feel? Do you feel better? As I get rid of this residue, I want you to remember, you have to continue to think for yourself. I'm here with you. You know I'm here with you. But I need you to refocus your mind and your thoughts. Okay. Now, just give me 1 second here. Voila, your magic guardian. I have a candle. I have fire. We're going to set an intention for the cords, for your attunement. The intention is we release what no longer serves you for everyone and your highest and greatest good. We release those connections, those cords that no longer serve you. We cut them. We got rid of the residue. And now, with this flame, we set an intention to keep those cords down. Keep them cut. Keep them free of residue. Free of residue and your attunement. Your attunement, all you have to do is just wait. All you have to do for your attunement is just wait and try to keep yourself clear. Try to keep yourself thinking differently. Show you something. I want to show you something in my special bag. I have many gemstones, many crystals. And this one will help to open your third eye, your intuition, your spirituality. All the things that you need right now. Yes. And it's so beautiful. But this is my amethyst crystal geode. You can see in this dreamscape it's a little bit dark. But it's for your third eye. And we're going to work on opening your third eye. Amethyst is great for opening your third eye, improving your intuition, helping you with psychic ability, that's what you wish, helping you to have better dreams that will help you throughout the night. Okay, so let me just rub your head a little bit here by your face. And yes, it's very beautiful, isn't it? It's even more beautiful when there's snow outside and the light from the snow. The light hits the snow and you can see its reflection. So beautiful. So beautiful. Oh, and I just love you so much. You feel better, my dear? Feel better. Get that third eye right there. You want to make sure you have your intuition. We want to make sure that you feel spiritual. Help yourself feel better. Shh. Just listen to me. And let me comfort you. Watch my hands. Fall asleep soon. I'll be leaving the dreamscape and you will wake up refreshed. Know I'm always with you. Always with you. Always with you, my dear. Always with you. Yes, watch my hands. I'm always with you. And I am going to have to leave the dreamscape soon, so kiss and good night, my dear.